A part of our brain, the caudate nucleus, is believed to be responsible for our feelings of love. A recent study did an MRI scan on 12 dogs who were presented with different smells. According to the study, the caudate nucleus was at its maximum potential when presented with a scent of a familiar human. Another study found that dogs release oxytocin when being pet. Oxytocin helps people form emotional bonds with others.